Y2J.
The following contest is an eight-man battle royal. Making his way to the ring from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 227 pounds.
The Millennium Man has arrived. Get on your feet and applaud over there, Sexton.
Hey, I'm a huge Chris Jericho fan.
Welcome, everybody, to Raw is Jericho.
Hey, Corey, are you a Jerichoholic?
No.
I am.
That's why I'll never be one.
Listen to this place. They're going insane for Jericho.
The man of 1,004 holds. The most decorated combat athlete in history. Brock Lesnar is hazardous to your health. I felt the wrath of Brock Lesnar. You don't want to get in the ring with this man. You don't want to get in the ring with him. You don't want to get in the cage with him. You don't want to eat breakfast with him. Brock Lesnar will hurt you wherever he's at.
I'm trying not to make eye contact with him.
The most decorated combat athlete in the world. The Beast from the East has arrived.
And from Asbury Park, New Jersey.
The Cerebral Assassin has arrived. The mood has changed.
And from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, The Game.
This is Triple H's world. The spotlight is his home. A Grand Slam champion, one of the all-time greats.
Yeah, former European champion, former Intercontinental champion, Tag Team champion, and WWE champion.
Triple H is right where he belongs, in the spotlight, with the eyes of the WWE Universe fixated squarely on his chiseled physique.
Broke into the main event scene with the likes of The Rock, Mick Foley, Big Show, all at WrestleMania 2000.
Has never looked back since.
The 14-time world champion. The Cerebral Assassin. One of the all-time greats. Trailblazing, revolutionary.
from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 275 pounds, The Rock!
One of the all-time greats! The Brahma Bull, the people's champ, the most electrifying man in entertainment. The Rock is here, and this place is rocking!
A man who has spearheaded one of the most memorable eras of WWE, taking over Hollywood, and served as a prototype for what it is to be a superstar.
It's okay, Byron. You're not the only one in awe of The Rock's presence.
The Rock has an aura like no one else.
One of the most confident men in WWE today. You feel the aura of the arena change the minute the opening notes of his song hit. Roman Reigns changes the feeling in the building.
It's all about his yard, plain and simple.
But there's one guarantee, whenever Roman Reigns enters an arena, he stirs up incredible emotion within the WWE universe.
It's all about his yard.
And from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 237 pounds, Kurt Angle.
The wrestling machine,
one of the all-time greats, Kurt Angle. Let's not forget the impact he's made as the general manager of the flagship show of WWE. He is responsible for bringing Rowdy Ronda Rousey to Monday Night Raw.
Well, let's not forget my personal favorite moment of Kurt's as general manager, reconnecting with his estranged son, Jason Jordan.
Yeah, you were a big part of that.
I know I was. It's one of my proudest moments.
And even despite that, as general manager, Kurt Angle still finds the time to compete and be on top of his game.
This is going to be good.
And their opponent, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Listen to this place!
Since 2003, I don't know if any other superstar has defined WWE in the same way as John Cena.
Yeah, a man has been defined by his passion, a man who's been defined by his work ethic, and a man who has been defined by Hall of Fame success here in WWE.
The greatest of all time, John Cena, set for action here tonight. Byron, you should strive to be more like John Cena.
I do.
What a strike! And the People's Champion is on the attack early, ready to satisfy the fans that love him so well.
When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
He's left wide open here.
I don't think he even realizes it. He looks dazed.
He's about to get back. From the apron. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Harsh impact. Oh, God, that hurt. Oof. Clothesline. What a stomp.
Good grief.
John Cena is starting to take some deep breaths in there. At this point, it's all about how he responds and potentially rebounds. Boom, what impact!
Beautiful technique.
Simply put, He's in trouble and needs to find a way out.
Corey, many opponents have tried to stay away from the immense power of John Cena and have failed. If a superstar becomes entangled in Cena's cannon-like arms, it's all over.
Yeah, there are a lot of things a superstar has to watch out for when working up with John Cena. But if you don't find a way to stay away or neutralize Cena's power, you're not gonna...
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Bad spot for him to be in here, guys. He's got to do something to get back in this thing.
Big time slam.
Vicious. Ooh, what impact.
By Triple H.
Not where he wants to be right now.
A third time!
Nobody does it quite like him. Absolutely punishing.
Vertical suplex!
Nice.
And with an F5! Bang!
The Rock's not looking so great here, guys.
Oh, it's gonna be hard for The Rock to come back now.
He's looking banged up here, guys.
And it looks like things are about to get even worse.
Set it up.
It was Triple H. I toned down the showboating a little bit.
There's no quitting these guys, but unfortunately, only
severe damage being inflicted to the back.
Here's his moment, Michael. This leg could be over for Chris Jericho when Brock is feeling it. Good luck to you.
Nope, reverses it. Oh, and he reverses it.
A striking blow.
Oh, caught him.
No way.
Referee.
That should do it. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He's not in a good spot here, guys.
He simply needs to find a way to regroup.
Oof! Brock Lesnar definitely in a tough spot now.
It appears his opponent has his number right now. It
looks to me like he may have lost focus there for a minute. He was really cruising for a while.
He can turn it on in a hurry.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Nail it.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Full impact. Big move coming. Oh, clothesline. Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
Brock Lesnar's just getting overwhelmed.
He can turn it on in a hurry.
Impact.
Here's Chris.
This must be it.
Oh, my.
Come on, Jericho. Put that stupidity away.
Jericho.
The Lion Salt.
This one's over, guys.
I'd say the end is near, fellas.
You've got to believe this one's over.
Bam, bam. Coming up huge there.
Oh, boy. He is rolling.
Can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be.
What a brutal beating we've seen just down so far here tonight.
Double the attack.
Ooh, what impact.
When this guy's on, look out.
too quick for him there.
Look out, look out! What a spinebuster by the Game!
That might have done it, Cole.
Talk about getting knocked into the middle of next week.
Him off here.
He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Michael, his legs look like they're about to give out on him.
Yes!
Unreal performance.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Check this out. Oh, I can't believe this. I remember this part very well. And here's the last piece of the puzzle.
Here is your winner, Chris Jericho.
Wow, what an amazing performance we saw here in this elimination match.